everyone. Today I will show you some stretches and exercises if you have bow legs. Bow legs means your knees are outward rotated like this and you have difficulty walking, you have difficulty in your postures, you start getting knee pain, you start getting your foot pain and everything. So I'll show you how you can correct your bow legs. First we'll start with some stretches. So you have to just lie down like this. Like if you have bow leg, then definitely your hips are outwards rotated, like it's externally rotated. So what we have to do here is, we'll just stretch the external rotators of the hip, internal rotators of the hip. And what we have to do here is, just sit like this straight and put your leg just beside the other knee and just give it a stretch like this. You need to take your knee towards your shoulder like this. See the direction what I'm showing you. This, just give it a stretch. You will feel a stretch here and relax. Do it on both the sides. See, I'm just putting my foot just beside my knee, not too far, not too close like this. It's just here and just pulling it and relax. Again and relax. Also, we will stretch our quads because usually our quadricep muscles get tight. So what we will do here is, I'll just show you a simple stretch. What you can do is, just be in your kneeling position and sit on your foot like this. Yeah, and you will feel a stretch here. If you don't feel a stretch in this position, you can just bend a little bit, but you will feel a stretch here on your quads. So just stretch it and relax. The last stretch what I'm showing you is your foot. Usually people with bow legs, like if you have bow legs, your legs are like this, and that's why you start getting pain here at the outer side of your lower leg. So I'll show you how you can relieve it. So what you have to do is just put your, I'll show you this side, just put your leg like this on the other knee and take your foot and just twist it facing yourself. You will feel a stretch all over here, you can see all over here. And relax. Again and relax. Also, one more thing, if you experience pain here in your calf muscles and if you feel it is tight, so just take your toes inwards, you will feel a stretch here and relax. Again and relax. So these are the stretches to relieve muscle tension. Now I'll show you some exercises. We will focus on strengthening our hip internal rotators, because the hip are outwardly rotated and that's why the alignment between hip and knee is disturbed. So what we will do here is, we'll strengthen the internal rotators of the hip as well as our quads and also our dorsiflexors, because usually people just start walking this way with feet outwards. So to strengthen hip internal rotators, I'll show you how you can do it. Just lie down like this, your knee and hip perpendicular to each other. Like, see, my knee is 90 degree, my hip is also 90 degree. And what you have to do just here is, just lift your leg like this. All the movement here is just from the hip and nowhere else. I'm not rotating my pelvis like this or not in front like this. It's just perpendicular, it's just steady, my pelvis is fixed, I'm just moving my knee outwards and doing internal rotation of my hip. Yes, just try doing this, try holding at the end range and relax. Again and relax. The second important muscle we will focus here is our hip abductors. Hip abductors are also very important because usually they try getting weak. So what you can do here is, just bend the foot which is at the down, and this foot straight a little bit in extension, not too in the same line. This is my hip and my ankle, now it's in same line, but I'm just moving a little bit back. And what you have to do is, your shoulder and your hip in one line, What you have to do is just raise it like this, hold it, and relax. Lift up, hold, and relax. Keep it a little bit slight in extension, and relax. You'll get to feel stress here at your abductors. Lift up and relax. Again, lift up. Your knee should be straight. All the efforts just should be from your hip abductors and nowhere else. Relax. Just make sure your pelvis should neither rotate like this, or you don't have to come forward like this. It should be in the same line with your shoulder and hip. Lift up and relax. The third exercise I'll show you is your knee strengthening. Just take any foam roller, or if you don't have any foam roller, just try using a pillow. Just round it up and put it below your knee. What you have to do here is just strengthen your knee. Just lift up and relax. Up and relax. You can see I'm just doing my knee movement. All the other muscles are relaxed. And relax. Now the fourth exercise I'm going to show you is your rotations, hip rotations, but lying straight flat back. So for that, what you have to do is your hips are externally rotated when you have bow legs. So just try taking your hip internal like this and relax. Take it inwards and relax. Again inwards and relax. Take it inwards and relax. Again and relax. Again and relax. And the last thing is, we will also try focusing on our dorsiflexors, because usually we start getting a tendency to keep our foot in eversion while doing it. So what we will do here is little bit of inward twisting and then flexing. You can do this. And relax. Just take it inwards and then rotate it. Relax. Take it in towards yourself and then rotate it like this. And relax. Take it in, rotate it, and relax. Take it in, rotate it, and relax. So I hope you find this video useful. Like, you can do these simple stretches and simple exercise if you have bow legs. Because of bow legs, your posture will be disturbed. You'll start getting hip pain, knee pain, foot pain. So with these simple stretches and simple exercises, you can improve your posture and your pain. Thank you so much for watching this video.